article, The Four Wings of Sand Island, was published to wide acclaim, I grew bolder. Here was a profile view of the base commander, the emperor of this base.
Don't. He's in a bad mood today. If he catches you, he'll have your head.
What happened?
The Ark Bird.
Huh?
The white bird in outer space, with Yuktabania outclassing us in firepower. It was the president's one trump card in the peace negotiations. And now, it's fallen right out of our hands.
So you're saying we don't know how long the war will drag on? The Ark Bird. A super weapon capable of attacking from space, far beyond the reach of the enemy. Its power generator was destroyed by explosives planted inside a supply shipment launched from Earth. Once again, the balance of power had tipped toward Yuktabania.
Lit fuse.
Oh, you can see that. Sweet. Oh no, watchtower.
Danny, got something I need to tell you. The enemy's right in front of us, Scott. Save it for later. Yeah, I guess you're right. Later then.
The four companies will now land at their designated beachheads. Commence close air support.
This is Company D. We're almost at the beach.
Go! Move forward! You're almost there! That's it! No! Keep rowing!
To hell with this war.
This is Company A. Landing successful. Deploy the armored vehicles now. Move, move! Land already! Hit that bitch and start running! There's no time to
okay,
touch
I'll
the ground!
They're done. That's a kill.
We're taking heavy damage from our attacks.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
So the enemies are finally made it to our own land.
This is Company B. Our
attacks are
going to
have
the first fire from the front.
Target bunker.
Halt the enemy fire with an airstrike. We'll charge in at the same time.
Hurry to the designated area and provide close air support.
Oh, shit.
And to reach your radar mail to take location. Landing confirmed. Continue your support. My top cover for the armored vehicles.
Roger that.
Is the attack target confirmed?
Coming home. Payload.
Operation is pointless.
guys are just gonna storm in head on following orders. That's how war is fought. That's why I hate it. How can the president authorize an escalation of a war like this? This is insane. We'll get bogged down in this forever. Hey, that was the car that was the president, right? Man, I thought I could believe it back then. I had no idea he was such a wuss. No.
Prevail. This is Cocoa Powers.